Jaxon Smith, U20 World Team member at 92 kilograms. You like the big moves, don't you?
Yeah, I love them. I do.
Hitting some super ducks out there. What'd you see in those positions?
I have a pretty big array of moves, and I just try to post out, create some space. I knew he was gonna reach. I train it, so I just hit it. I saw it, thought it was there, so I did it.
First match, I think, was 13-6. Second was 10-0.
Yeah.
What adjustments did you make from match one to match two?
I felt a little sluggish in the first match. I hadn't wrestled all day. I did two workouts, but felt a little sluggish, got a little tired, didn't wrestle my best, and knew I couldn't do that again, especially if I want to go to the next level and win a world title. So I knew I just had to flip a switch, mentally move my feet, create some offense, and that's what I did.
You earned that spot because you won the U.S. Open. I think you wrestled him at the U.S. Open finals. What was it like having to wrestle him kind of three times in a short period of time?
You know, it's kind of weird because, the first one we wrestled at the U.S. Open, it was like a tech in a minute or two, and he made a big adjustment into the second match. And then in the third one, I had to make a even bigger adjustment to get the win again. So
yeah, what is that like to sit out when everyone else is coming through? They've had that hard blow and you've had to just kind of sit around. What is that like?
You know, there's pros and cons to it. I liked it because I wanted to compete at the U.S. Open, win that for the first time for me, so that was cool. I get to just watch and see who I'm going to wrestle, so I didn't mind it. Kind of liked it. So, yeah.
What do you like about Maryland?
Love Maryland. The coaching staff's incredible. One thing I'll say, if you want to be different, you don't want to be like every other kid, come to Maryland if you want to be different.
What do they do that's different?
But the coaching staff is completely different. Our facilities are unreal. Big Ten funding, Big Ten stadiums and schools, really, really good up there with Ivy League schools. It's like a top 20 public school. We work harder than any other team, and it's starting to pan out, and you're going to see a lot more of us.
Parlay this, or how are you going to parlay this into world success? Because that's the next level.
How am I gonna?
Yeah, how are you gonna take what you did here and take it to the next level?
I'm gonna keep working. So just how I have all year, I'm gonna keep laying bricks. I'm gonna get better. Just what Clemson says every day, lay a brick every single day and get better. And that's what I'm gonna continue to do.
Jaxon Smith, you're a world team member. Congrats.
Yes, sir. Thank you.